Now it is audible. I kept in mute, ma. That's all. So students are joining now. I'm waiting for some more time to start the session. Good afternoon, all. Is the screen visible? Okay, no issues. We'll wait for a moment and then I'll start. Ajam Siddiq, change your name to roll number, ma. See, all of you change with your roll numbers. Don't mention with names because it is not possible to take the attendance. The strength is more now. Still somebody are joining with their names, ma, not with the roll numbers. Please change it. Sumant, Hemant, Graneshwar, Gautami. All are joining with the names only. Join with your own numbers. Nagasai, Malvika, Manasa, Naini Reddy, Pranav. You can change it. It's not a big issue. You can change with your own numbers. So many others still joining with their names. So how can you identify your roll numbers and how can we mark the attendance, ma? Already it's 1:10. I'm starting the class. Okay, good afternoon all of you. Today our topic is aerial trees. I'll start recording. Yeah, good afternoon all of you, my dear students. Today's topic is AVL trees. AVL means, AVL is nothing but the names of the others who invented that. So A means Edison, V means Velsky, and L means Landis. Is my voice audible now? Right. Then, what is an AVL tree? Why we have to read this AVL tree? Right? See, it is called as balanced binary tree. Before discussing what is AVL tree, first, already we read about BST, right? Is there any drawbacks or disadvantages of BST? Then why should we are reading AVL tree? We'll discuss now. The first thing is, the disadvantage of binary search trees, the height of the tree can be as large as n minus 1, BST. You people all know how to construct a BST tree, what is the advantage of BST tree, you know. But still, there is a disadvantage in BST is nothing but we can increase the height as large as n minus 1. Then when we increase the height, what is the problem is the time needed to insertion and deletion creates a big problem. Then the time complexity will be increased more. So finally, our time complexity will become big of n in the worst case. Then, so that is the reason we want to use the property of BST, because BST has a good properties. In searching is very easy. So that is the reason. So we want to use the properties of BST, but the time should be reduced. Okay. So main drawback is the height should not be increased. So we have to reduce the height. So we want to design a tree with small height, and then we want to reduce the time complexity also. The time complexity at least theta of log n, if not big O of log n. I think you know theta, big O, all these things in the discussed by Umesh sir earlier, right? At least we will try for theta, if not big O of log n. Yes. Then such trees are called balanced binary search trees. When we reduce the height, then the trees are known as balanced trees. Then balanced trees are such as AVL trees and Ledbetter trees are called balanced trees. Then we will see. Then. AVL tree. AVL tree is a height balanced binary search tree. It is also a binary search tree, but we identify the drawback in BST is the height of the tree can be n minus 1. So that is the reason we are reducing the height. Wait a minute, I'll link this. Wait. Yeah, now it is clear. Now my voice is clear. Answer me. Is my voice is clear? Yes. This. Look at here. This AVL tree, as I said, it is a balanced binary search tree. Height balanced binary search tree. That means an AVL tree is also called a BST, but it is a balanced one. We are using a balanced factor to balance the BST. Nothing but AVL tree. So, when can we say a tree is balanced means, if the difference of heights between the left subtree and right subtree can be either minus 1, 0 or plus 1. So, when we calculate the height of a node, then the value should be 0, minus 1 or plus 1. Not more than that. If the values are 0, 1 and minus 1, then we can say it as balanced binary search tree. It is not audible. Shall I raise my voice? Now, audible? Please check once and answer me. It is audible? Audible? Right. No. It's your problem, ma'am. Very low means it's your problem. So many are saying it's clear and audible. You check yours one, right? राइट ओके I'm increasing the I increased the volume also. I increased the volume also, right? Ah, it's loud enough, right? See, in an aerial tree, if we calculate, we have to calculate the height of each node. The value of the height of each node should be minus 1, 1, and 0. Then only we can call it as a balanced binary tree. Okay. So, we have to calculate the balance factor. These are the inventors of the AVL tree. Look at here. These two persons invented AVL tree in 1962. Then what are the applications of AVL trees? AVL trees are applied in the following situations. When there are very few insertions and deletion operations, when we request time is very less, and when the data is already sorted or nearly sorted, yeah, definitely, it is nothing but that is the reason. Look at the last point. As AVL trees can be used in situations where we require fast search, but the last cost is rebalancing factors. May limit the usefulness. But we are reducing the height rate, searching will become faster. So if you see one ITA student asked me 1249, the answer for your question is, okay, I agree. But the thing is, when we require more, when we have more memory, then we don't bother about the memory cost, right? We can store. But when we want the information very fast, then we can go for it, right? Instead of when we have a n minus 1 large tree, there we insertion is very costly and deletion is very costly. Just if you maintain the balance factor, then searching will be very easier. So we normally don't bother how it is stored. Normally anyone want is the information should be very quicker and faster. So that is the reason it is one more application of binary search tree where the information we can retrieve very fastly. Coming to here, even AVL tree can also be used in dictionaries, Google search engine, some sites to take data faster, to read the data faster, Facebook. So, and finally, this is the drawback. Whatever question you raised, that is one of the drawback because of maintaining balancing factors and rotations also. In order to make tree balanced, we need to use some rotations. See, even that is also very costly, but the usage is more, but internally it will done. Right. So what is the definition of an AVL tree? An AVL tree is a balanced binary search tree. Here we have to calculate the balance factor of every node, either 0 or 1. It should be either 0 or 1 or minus 1. We will see now. Then what is the balance factor and how we are going to calculate the balance factor? What is the formula we are using to calculate the balance factor? So balance factor of every node, right, we have to calculate. So the balance factor is nothing but the difference between the height of left subtree and right subtree. Okay, the height of left subtree and right subtree is called balance factor. Okay, using this formula, first we will calculate the balance factor and check whether it is whether the value is 0, minus 1, plus 1. If more than that, then we will do rotations. Okay, this is an example tree which shows the balance factor value of each node. Look at the diagram. The values of each node are 0, minus 1 and plus 1, not more than that. Finally, I can say that the tree is a balanced binary search tree, nothing but AVL tree. Okay, ma'am, once again, what do you want to explain, ma'am? See, here, finally, we are constructing a BST with balancing factors. That is the solution. When a BST is balanced, is called AVL tree. When a BST is balanced, is called a AVL tree. Okay, then, here, this is an example. So, how to calculate a balanced tree for every node means there is a formula. What is the formula? Height of the left subtree minus height of the right subtree. Okay, then we will calculate the balance factor. I'll show with an example, you need not worry. And this is one particular example tree which demonstrates how can we, which demonstrate the value of each node can be 0, 1 or minus 1. If not that so, we have to do balancing. Okay, this is an example of that particular tree. Here, liquid the node values for 25, it is 0, for 20, it is 1, for 36, it is 0, for 10, it is minus 1. As I said, the balance factor of any node should be 0, 1, minus 1. Okay, then here in AVL tree, we have to perform rotations. We have to we can perform some operations like insertion, deletion and searching also we can perform. Then if every node should satisfy the balance factor, what is the balance factor? 1, 0, minus 1. Then otherwise, if a node is not satisfying the balance factor, we should make it balance. We should make it balance. So that is nothing but the node is imbalanced node. We have to make it balance. In order to make a node a balanced node, then what we have to do means we have to apply rotation operations. To make the tree balance, we are applying some rotations. Okay. Is it clear now till now? I'll explain with an example. You need not worry. See, this is a theme. I'll explain with an example. Okay. So if a node is imbalance means its value is not 1, 0 or minus 1. Then we will decide that the node is an imbalanced node. Then what we do? We have to do rotations. Okay. What is the solution to make a node is balanced? What is the meaning of rotation means? We will change. I'll explain. You need not worry. I'll explain. So rotation is the process of moving nodes either to the left side or right side to make the node balance. Okay. Rotation is nothing but we have to move the node either left side or right side to make the node balance. We'll see with an example. Okay, now. So there are some rotations. Rotations, we have two types of rotations: single rotation and double rotation. Okay. Single rotation means left rotation. Single rotation, in under single rotation, we have two types of rotations. That is called left rotation. Left rotation is also called as LL. And under single rotation, we have one more rotation called right rotation. Nothing but RR rotation. Then come to double rotation. Double rotations means we will perform two rotations at a time, either left right or right left. When I perform left right rotation, the rotation is called LR rotation. When I perform right left rotation, the rotation is called RL. So finally, we will do rotation. What is the meaning of rotation? We will move left or right. We will shift the node to left or right. That is called rotation. So under rotations, we have two types of rotations again, single and double. Double means LR or RL. Single means LL or RR. We will see with an example. You need not worry. Right. So coming to L left rotation. Okay, ma? Please understand clear, then I'll use whiteboard and explain you. You need not worry. First, understand the concept. If you understand the concept, I can raise the question, you can answer well, right? First, I'm telling about left rotation, single left rotation. So when this left rotation arises, when we are creating a BST, nothing but AVL tree, balanced BST, if a tree becomes unbalanced, what do you mean by unbalanced? When a node inserted into the right subtree of the right subtree, then we will perform single left rotation. Look at here, ma. First node is A. Okay. First node is A. I'll explain. Wait a moment. Don't worry. Wait. I am want to use whiteboard. Hello, is it audible, ma? Is it audible? Is it audible? Look at here. Right now, I want to suppose tell me one number. I want to construct a BAC with balancing. Tell me any number. 12. Okay, 12 is the root node. Tell me another number which is less than 12. Okay, which is greater than 12. So, all right. It is 6. Wait, because, sorry. First, let me tell you. First, 12 is inserted. First 12 is inserted na? First 12 is inserted, right? First we have to calculate the balance factor of 12. Okay. So when we are calculating the balance factor of 12, right now 6 is not there. Then what is the right subtree, left subtree of 12? Is there any left subtree for 12? Is there any left subtree for 12?
Zero.
Because there is no left subtree, na? Zero. Then is there any right subtree for 12? There is no 6 here. Here there is no 6. Right now there is no 6, right? Then what is we have for every node after insertion, we have to calculate the balance factor, right? Right now only one value is there. It is 12. Then first of all, after insertion 12, then we have to calculate the balance factor. So balance factor means height of left subtree minus height of right subtree. Height of left subtree means, is there any left subtree for 12? No. Then the height will be 0. Then is there any right subtree for 12? No. So finally, that is also 0. Then what is the value? 0 minus 0. Then what is the value for 12? Nothing but what is the balance factor for 12 is? 0. Fine. Then I want to insert one more node. Okay. Then I want to insert one more node. Okay. So that is 6. Okay, 6. Wait, don't worry. Assume that I want to insert 6 here. I want to insert 6 here, then I have to calculate balance factor for 6 also. Right. When it is the left child for 12, then then calculate the balance factor for 6. What is the balance factor for 6? 0. Then what is the balance factor for 12? Why 12? 1 minus 0 is 12. Agree? Then I'll show with my PPT. Then it will be okay. Wait a moment, I'll show the PPT. Look at here. This is single left rotation. We'll see with an example, but first we'll see the rotation. Here in this rotation, first A I inserted, next B, then it will be the right of A, then 0. First A I inserted, when there is only one node, the balance factor will be 0.
As I said, when I inserted 12 no, there is no left and right. Then after insertion of B, I didn't insert at C. Assume that. Then what is the balance factor of B is? Again 0. Okay, for B, again 0. Because B, there is no left child and right child. Then 0. Then what about the balance factor of A is 1. Because 0 minus 1. Yeah, 0 minus 1. Then next node is C. So I inserted C at the right side of B. Then first I should calculate the balance factor of newly inserted node C. C means because there is no right child for C, there is no left child for C. So it will become 0 minus 0. Okay, agree. Then for B, because for B there is no left child. Agree? But there is a right child named C. So there is how many right childs? How many right childs, ma? One right child. So if it is one right child, then no left child. 0 minus 1. Are you following what I'm saying? 0 minus 1 will become. So 0 minus 1, it is printing mistake. It will become minus 1. Okay. Then 0 minus 2. Then here for A, there is no left child. But there is right child. How many right childs are there? For A, how many right childs are there? 2 right child. So 2 means 0 minus 2, it will become minus 2. Shall I explain again? Okay, I'll explain. Wait a moment, don't worry. I'll explain. You need not worry. Coming to here, I'll explain. Please follow. You need not worry. Right now, I am inserting a value. Okay. It is my first node. And what is the value I am inserting here is 12. Okay, agreed. The balance factor of 12 is 0, and inserting another node to the left of 12, it is, assume that it is 6. Okay, the balance factor of 6 is, how to calculate the balance factor, ma? For 6, the balance factor is 0. Agree? For 6, the balance factor is 0. Yes or no? For 6, the balance factor is? Right. Then, I want to insert another node to the left of 6 only. Then, I am inserting one more node. That is, I am inserting one more node, that is 4. I am inserting one more node, that is 4. That is 4. Right. Right. Okay, na? So, 3 nodes I inserted, 12, 6, 4, this is nothing but all are at right side only, left side only, not at right side. Then, calculating the balance factor. First, I want to calculate the balance factor. Then, this value, the balance factor of 4 is 0. How it will become 0 means, look at here, left subtree minus right subtree of 4 only I am calculating. Of 4, there is no left child and there is no right child, then it will become 0. Agree now? And coming to here, for 6,
there is one left child and there is no right child. Agree. When I am considering 6, the balance factor of 6 I am calculating. While calculating the balance factor of 6, we have to check, is there any right child and left child? There is only one left child. One minus, how many right childs are there? 0. So 1 minus 0, then it will become 1. Okay, the balance factor of 6 is 1. So no issues. And coming to the calculation of balance factor of 12. When I calculate the balance factor of 12,
check the left subtree of 12. How many childs ma here? 2 childs for 12. And how many right childs ma? 0. So left child, left subtree minus right subtree. 2 minus 0. The balance factor of 12 is 2. Then we will do rotation. Agree? Then we will do rotation. What type of rotation? Right rotation. Please listen this. What type of rotation we will see? Right rotation. So, I'll tell shortcut. Even though I'll explain clearly, I'll tell shortcut. Right rotation means moving the 12 to 4 to. Right rotation means move 4 to up. Okay, right rotation means move 4 to up and 6 to down. The shortcut here is, understand that, make a note. If possible, make a note. The shortcut for right rotation is, make the middle node as root and make the root node as right child for the node. Understand it? Make the root node as right child for the node. Finally, is it clear? Okay, right. Is it clear, ma? Okay.
I think it is. It is minus 2 and 1. Then finally, the shortcut for any rotation, left rotation and right rotation, please make a note. The shortcut for left rotation and right rotation. For left rotation, what we have to do means, for left rotation and right rotation, make middle node as root node. So, from ABC, my B will become root. And the root node will become the right child. The root node will become the left child in left hand. That is shortcut. First of all, we took 12, 6, 4. Okay, then my 6 will become root and my 12 will become the right child for 6. Okay. Ma'am, what if we have even number of nodes? Even number of nodes, odd number of nodes is not a big criteria. We will consider only 3 nodes where we got 2. From 2, the next node we will take. We will take every time, even the tree is very much big. We will consider only 3 nodes at a time. We will consider only the 3 nodes at a time. And what nodes we will consider means, in which node we got 2, from that onwards we will take. Remaining 3 we won't consider. Agree? You need not worry. First, I am telling about left rotation. Please understand the left rotation. Then we will go for right rotation. When left rotation we will do means, listen. When I have a right child, right skewed tree. When I have a right skewed tree. Understand? At a time, we will consider only 3 childs. Agree? Please listen the points, whatever I am telling. All points are juiced points. Okay. First of all, our aim is we want to construct a balanced binary search tree, nothing but AVL tree. Okay. We have 4 rotations. First, I will explain all the 4 rotations and I will explain with some numbers. You need not worry. Let us consider when we feel like we have to rotate right. Okay, when we feel like we have to rotate right, left or right. Right now I'm discussing left rotation. Okay. Okay. When I insert a node in the left side, I'll perform right rotation. Please listen this. When I insert a node in the left side, if the tree is imbalanced, I'll move right. Then here 0, 1, 2, A. As a shortcut, what I told, the middle node will become root node and the root node will become the right of the root. Clear? Right. So what is left rotation here is, left rotation in the sense, the diagrams are not that much clear. Okay. Left rotations means, see, Okay, now my voice is audible.
My voice is audible. Ah, yes. I connected hotspot. Power cut problem, na? So no issues. Then we'll see. See, I'm sharing the screen now. Before sharing the screen, let me explain you. See, right rotation means when I insert a node in the left. Understand it. Right rotation means when I insert a node in the left, then if my tree is imbalanced, then we have to move right. We have to move right. Okay. We have to move right. See, right rotation means when I insert a node in the left. Okay. After insertion.
Ma'am, Jyotsna ma'am, you didn't start recording.
Yeah, I'll start. Right? Right, coming to here, right rotation means when I insert a node in the left or right? Answer me. Right rotation means when I insert a node in the left part or right part? Answer me. Left. When I insert a node in the left, after calculation of balance factors, when it is become 2, we have to perform right rotation. So there is a shortcut for right rotation is make the middle node. Okay. There will be, we will consider only 3 nodes. Every time only 3 nodes, even my tree is big. I'll show the tree also. Okay. Where the node appear 2, for any node, the balance factor is true. From 2, next 2 nodes only we will consider. Okay. So, if it is right rotation, make the root node as, so make the middle node as root and the root, actual root node as right child. Note down the shortcut, please. When you are performing right rotation, if the tree is imbalanced, make the middle node as root and the root node as right, if it is right rotation. If it is right rotation, make the root node as right. If it is left rotation, make the middle node as root node and make actual root node as left. Left tail. Actual root node as left. Is it clear? Is it clear? Understood? Right. We won't get 2 nodes as middle nodes. Somebody asked the question. We will consider only 3 nodes at a time. Then there will be only 1 node. At a time, we will consider only 2 nodes. 3 nodes. And even the tree is too bigger also. Where a particular node balance factor is, we got 2, we will consider only that part from 2. Only next 2 consecutive nodes we will take. Then there can be, then they don't have any chance that can we have 2 middle nodes. Agree? Okay. So, right rotation and left rotation is clear and we will see double rotation. We will see double rotations here. Double rotation here, what is double rotation means? Look at the diagram. Here, 2, 1, minus 1. Then, left-right rotation should be done. In my tree, assume that we have a tree. We will see the tree also. We have a tree. When we have a tree, then, look at here. First of all, I inserted 2. 3, after that 1 I got, I inserted the left. The value of the balance factor of 3 is minus 1. Then, see, wait a moment. Then, why? Because after insertion of 2, then the balance factor of 2 is 0 and the balance factor of 1 is minus 1 and the balance factor of 3 is 2. How? First, let me calculate the balance factor of 2. So, for 2, there is no left child and right child. 0 minus 0, 0. Agree. for one. Is there any left child for one? Answer me. Is there any left child for one? For one, is there any left child? No, ma'am. Right. Then right child. How many right childs? How many right childs? One right child. 0 minus 1? 1. So finally the balance factor of 1 is minus 1. Then coming to 3. Root node 3. Root node 3, the balance factor is? See, for 3, how many nodes, ma? These 1 and 2, for 3, listen my thing. I have root node as 3. Agree? The left child, see, 1 and 2 are the left subtree or right subtree for 3? 1 and 2 are left subtree or right subtree for 3? Left. Is there any right subtree for 3? Is there any right subtree for 3? No. So, if there is no right subtree, then what is the value? What is the value? 0. For 3, there is no right subtree. So that is the reason it is 0. Then there is a left subtree. How many nodes are there? 2 nodes. 2. So 2 minus 0? 2. That is how we got balance factor as 2 for root node. Agree? That is how we got balance factor as 2 for root node 2, 3. Okay. Then look at here. 1 is at left and 2 is at right. Agree? Then LR. The rotation is LR. Finally, we should do double rotation. Left-left rotation and right-right rotation we have. L means left-left, R means right-right. LR rotation. Agree? We should do LR rotation. What should we do? We should do LR rotation. Why LR? Only the left part means LL rotation we are doing. Only the right part means we are doing RR. Here, left and right. Agree? Here, left and right. How the, ma'am, how root 3 will value 3? It is not value, is not 3, ma, it is 2. Look at the diagram. It is 2, not 3. 528. Lateral 528. Ma'am, root is 3. The value is 2. We cannot get 3. We will get only 2 or minus 2. Even you can also understand this. We will get the values as balance factors can be only minus 2, not minus 2 or 2, not 3 or minus 3. We will get only minus 2 or 2. Then only we will do balance. It can be LL or RR or LR or RL. Okay. See, somebody asked a question how to apply. When there is only, when the nodes in the, only in the left side means, we will go for LL. When the nodes only in the right side means, we will go for RR. When we have left and right means, we should go for LR. When there is right and left means, we will go for RL. See, I will explain. Right now, look at this diagram, we will understand better. See, suppose 3, 1 is there. If there is no 2, if I have 0 means, where it will be inserted? The left part of 1. Agree? Then it will become LL. First of all, don't get confused. I am discussing about left-right rotation. Please see that only, then I will answer the questions. I calculated the root node value as 2. Then it is LR. Why it is LR? Look at, first understand that. 3 to 1 is L, left side, that is called L, and 1 to 2 is at right side, then the rotation is called LR rotation. Agree? First answer me that. Once again, I'm explaining. The rotation is called LR. When I got the balance factor for node 3 as 2, then rotation should start. After, then you know the balance factor is 2 means rotation should be done. Which type of rotation? Then we should think about which type of rotation. We will decide which type of rotation like this. See, 3 to 1 is as L and 1 to 2 is as right. Then we will decide we should do LR rotation. Okay. Okay, now. Answer me. I should get some answers. Now, what type of rotation we will do? LR rotation. Right. LR rotation means, LR means first left rotation, then right rotation. If it is LR rotation means first left rotation, then right rotation. I have a shortcut, don't worry. If you don't know how to move this, that I have a shortcut for LR rotation also. The shortcut is whatever the numbers you have. Here, how many numbers I have? 3 numbers only we should consider. Write in sorted order. Make a note, because it is a very shortcut, you can do very easily. What should we do? First left rotation we have to do, and then right. When I do left rotation for what I have to do? For 1 to 2 I have to do. Left rotation for 1 to 2. The one which is on the right, that I am doing left rotation. The one to 2. First I should do. Left is 3 to 1 is there and 1 to 2 is right now. The one which is on the right should do left. The one which is on the left should do right. So that is the reason I am doing 1 to 2. I am moving 1 to 2 to left. So like that it will come. Then finally it looks like when the tree is in the left side means what rotation we have to do? Right rotation. So, right rotation means, then automatically, right rotation, what is the code I told? What is the clue I told? What is the clue I told right rotation means? Middle node will become root and root node will become right tail. Middle node root and root node will become right tail. Now you understood. LR rotation. LR means 3 to 1 is left side and 1 to 2 is right side. So that 3 nodes we will consider and LR rotation we will do. Okay. LR rotation means here 1 to 2 is right side na, then we are doing left. 5J, mute your audio video. Then 3 to 1 is, so instead of doing all such middle things LR and RR, I have a shortcut. Can I say the shortcut? Oh, when you identify it is LR. When you identify it is LR, the shortcut, make a note. If possible, make a note. The shortcut for LR rotation is, write down the numbers in sequence order, please. So what are the numbers we have? Don't first figure only you see. See the first figure, 3, 1, 2. Okay. So, from the first figure, the numbers are 1, 2, 3. Write down in sorted order, 1, 2, 3. Then, after writing 1, 2, 3, middle node is root node. And after that, 1 will become right and 3 will become, 1 will become left and 3 will become right. Agree. Shall I repeat again? Shall I repeat again, ma? See, I have 4 diagrams in my picture. When it is LR rotation, first left we have to do, then right we have to do. You may get confused. Don't get confused. These middle steps are not required in the exam. Okay? I have a shortcut. Please follow my shortcut. Listen, what is shortcut? From the first figure, what are the numbers you have? Write in sorted order. That is the first step. Write in sorted order. What is the sorted order? Answer me. From the first figure, what is the sorted order? 1, 2, 3. Okay, the sorted order is 1, 2, 3. Then take the middle number as root node. Take the middle number as root node. And for the middle number, the left number is left child and the right number is right child. Agree? That is shortcut. It's better, no? Instead of rotating all the things, it's better. When you are not able to understand rotations clearly, then when it is LR rotation or RR, when it's LR or RL also, the hint works well. The clue works well. The shortcut works well. Agree? First of all, we should write in sorted order. Then take the middle one as root and left one as left and right one as right for the sorted order. Now it is RL rotation. RL rotation. RL rotation means, look at here. 1, 2, 3. If I got A, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 is right child or red child? 1, 2, 3 is right or left? Answer me. 1, 2, 3 is right or left? Right. Okay? Then 3, 2, 2 is right or left? 3, 2, 2 is right or left? Left. Okay. Then finally the rotation is? Finally the rotation is? After calculating the balance factor. Shall I explain the balance factor or not necessary? Okay. After calculating balance factors, then only we if the balance factors are? RL. Agree? Because 1, 2, 3 is R and 3, 2, 2 is L. Then finally, after calculating the balance factor of 1, we got minus 2. That is the reason after getting minus 2, the balance factor of 1, then we should start rotation. While rotating, we should check whether it is RR, LL, or RL, or LR. Now, according to this diagram, we should do RL. How it is RL I told. Agree? Are any doubts in that? You want balance factor, ma? So don't see the second diagram and third diagram, fourth diagram. Look at the first diagram. For 2, the balance factor is 0. How? You people only answer me. For 2, the balance factor is 0. How? No left child, no right child. Then 0 minus 0. If no left child means the value is 0. No right child means the value is 0. 0 minus 0, 0. So for 2, it is 0. Coming to 3. For 3. 1 child. Is there any right child for 3? Is there any right child for 3? No. So 1 left child and no right child means 1 minus 0, 1. The balance factor of 3 is 1. Yeah. And for 1. For 1, how many childs are there? For 1, how many childs? 2 childs. But it is in the right part or left part? That also we should decide. Don't think one right child and one left child. That 3, 2 is in the right side or left child? It is the right subtree. For 3, 3 and 2 is the right subtree. There is no left subtree. How can we decide it is the right subtree? Means greater than 1 values will be in the right part. Less than 1 values will be in the left part. So 3 and 2 is greater than 1. Then this is the right subtree of 1. So there is only right subtree. There is no left subtree. So left subtree is 0. And right subtree, we have 2 children. Right? So finally, I can say that it is 2. So 0 minus 2, it is minus 2. Agree? Again, or shall I explain minus 2 how we got? Or shall I explain minus 2 how we got? Not necessary. Okay, understood. Clear. Then, okay, ma'am. So we got minus 2 for root node 1. Root node 1. Minus 2 means our value should be 1, 0, 1, minus 1. Rotation will start. Okay, Nama? Rotation will start means which type of rotation? Now we decide. When you got minus 2, stop and rotation. Which rotation means? According to the diagram, we will decide. Which rotation? RL. Why it is RL? I told now. 1, 2, 3 is R and 3, 2, 2 is L. It is RL rotation. So don't see about middle second diagram and third diagram. look, we will see only the final answer, right? So in order to get the final answer, I told one shortcut for RL as well as LR. So we will apply the same shortcut for RL also. What is the shortcut here? Whatever the numbers we have, write in sorted order. What will be the sorted order, ma? What is the sorted order? 1, 2, 3. When it is sorted, after writing the sorted order, then 1, 2, 3, which one is the middle node? 2 is the middle. And left is 1, left child will be 1, right child will be 3. That is easy. Okay, na? Okay, na? Similar logic. Easy, na? For RL and L, for RL and LR, we will sort the three nodes and middle node will become the root and left and right. Agree? Clear, right? Why should we go for even if you don't understand the rotations also, it will be easy. Okay. And for LL and RR also, I'll explain again. Then whole problem is done. Okay. For LL, I'll show LL diagram. Clear, na? For LL. LL means? One empty slide. For LL means, suppose 12 I took. Then right left sail will be 6. Right, and one more left child, 4. First I'll draw the line, then I'll draw. Okay, and it my value is 4. Right? Assume that even my diagram is not that much good, please follow it. 12 is the root node. For 12, the left child is 6 because it is less than 12. And there, again, I took 4. I want to insert 4. It will be inserted in the left part of 6. Okay. So finally, we'll calculate the balance factor for 4, 6 and 12. What are the balance factor for 4? What is the balance factor for 4? Answer me. 0. What is the balance factor for 6? What is the balance factor? 1. What is the balance factor for 12? 2. Okay. When we got 2, then what should we do? Rotation. Okay, when we got 2 for root node 12, rotation. Which type of rotation? When I inserted a node in the left side, the rotation is called RR. Okay, the rotation is called RR. Then shortcut for RR. Now you note down the shortcut for RR. The shortcut for RR means, look at the diagram, no sorting. Here no sorting required. From the diagram only we can catch. So look at the diagram. From the diagram, middle node will become root. So 6 will become root. And 6 will become root here. 6 will become root here. And root node 12 will become the right. Because we are doing right rotation. Okay, right rotation means root node will become right child. And left rotation means root node will become left child. So this 12 will become... I'll type 12 here.
and 4 will become left tail automatically. 4 is already left tailed for 6. Agree? This is the output. This rotation is called RR. Huh, this is clear, ma'am. This is clear.
CSCC wrote nicely. Middle node will become root node, and root node is a right child. It is a shortcut. 513, it is a shortcut when it is RR. When it is RR. Agree, ma? Everyone, RR. When I inserted a node in the left child, it is queued. Only on the left part we are increasing. No left, right, and no right, left. Only on the left side. Only on the left side means right rotation should be done. Agree? Remaining students from CAC, A, B, C, D, E, F, I, D. I'm not getting answers from other sections, E and F. E also. E section, B section I got. D, yes, yes, yes. So, from C section, no one is there from C, in C. E section I got. Anyone is there from C section? Yeah, yeah. Nice, nice. Very nice, ma. So at least anyhow, I draw some roughly, you got an idea. This is called left. And RL and LR is also clear. And we'll go for LL rotation. LL rotation means so 12 I inserted. Now, if I inserted 18, where it will be stored, ma? If I insert 18, where it will be? Where it will be? Right child for 12. So I want to insert 18. I'll move there. Anyhow, fine. Okay, anyhow, fine. I'll drag this also. Right. Okay. Then calculate the balance factors for 18, 12, and 6. Calculate the balance factors for 8, 12, and 6. Calculate the balance factors for 18, 12, and 6. Now it is good. Somehow good. The balance factor for 18 is 0. No, it is not. 18 is 0, 12 is minus 1, and 6 is minus 2. I agree. Somebody told 1 and 2. It is wrong. See, look at here. Ma. For 18, no left child, no right child. 0 minus 0. I got 0. For 12, is there any no left child? No, 0. For 12, is there any right child? Yes. How many? 1. So, 1. 0 minus 1, my 12, the balance factor of 12 is minus 1. Agree? Then, for 6, there is no right part, left part. So, 0. There is a right part. Yes. How many children we have in the right part? 2. 0 minus 2. The balance factor of my 6 is minus 2. When I see minus 2, then I should do rotation. Now we will decide which type of rotation. Both child are at right side. We go for left rotation. Left rotation means what is the shortcut? See, middle node will become root. And actual root node is 6 will become right. I'll draw that also. Chal will become root and 18 as it is the same. Sorry.
18. I am moving 18 right now. Understand the shortcut. Now, 6 I should draw here. Is it agree? The shortcut? The shortcut here from the diagram, second diagram, root will be, middle node will become root, and if it is LL rotation means child is added on the right side and it will become LL rotation. LL rotation, in every rotation in LL or RR, middle node will become root. If it is LL means the root node will become left. If it is RR means the actual root node will become right. Clear, ma? Any doubts, please ask me. We will see with an example. Is it clear, all of you? I have 450 strength. For all the 450 clear, no? I hope so. If not, you send me a personal message. I'll send a document. Okay. Right. So, as of now, in this is how we will reduce the balance factor of any. We will calculate the balance factor and we will reduce the height of the tree. We will see one more example. Not this one. Look, insertion only, right? This is a very good example. First, well, I'll show one by one. Ma, I want to construct an AVL tree by inserting numbers from 1 to 8. Okay, please follow this. I'll conclude because time is up. We'll see in the next class. You need not worry. At least insertion I want to complete. First, I'm inserting 0 because 1. So the balance factor for 1 is 0 because no children. And I want to insert 2. Where will be inserted? In the right part of it, because according to BST property, okay, the balance factor of 2 is 0. The balance factor of 1 is minus 1. Agree now? Yeah. Where 2 is less. Next, coming to the next slide. Because 1 to 8 we want to insert now, I want to insert 3. Where will be inserted according to BST? Right side. Then when I inserted right side, mean the rotation is left rotation. According to LR hint, root node will become, see, middle node will become root and root node will become the right child. Agree now? Right. Then finally, next one more slide. I am inserting 4 here. Look at the balancing factor here. Is the tree should be balanced when I insert 4? Is the tree required balance? No, not required because all are 0, 1 and minus 1. Fine. After insertion of 4 also, no balancing required. Coming to here. I want to insert 5. I inserted 5. Look at the balancing factor. We got 2 minus, minus 2, minus 2. But we should not consider root node 2. We will consider only 3 nodes at a time. We will consider only 3 nodes at a time. That 2, minus 2, minus 1, 0. Only 3, 4, 5 we will consider first. Only we will consider 3, 4, 5. Only we will consider 3, 4, 5.
Only we will consider 3, 4, 5. Agree. Look at the diagram once again. We got 2 minus 2s. But from where we should start means, we will start from the right part. We will search from 5 because the newly inserted node is 5. For 5 we have to check. For 4 we have to check. For 3 we have. When we got minus 2 for 3, those 3 nodes only we should consider first. Clear? 4, 5. When I consider 3, 4, 5, remaining 3 you don't bother. When I consider 3, 4, 5, it is LL, RR, RLR, RRL. What it is? It is LL. Okay. It is LLL, whatever it may be. 3, 4, 5 we are considering. What we are doing? From 3, 4, 5, what is my middle node? 4, I kept. And 3 left and 4. That should be attached to 2. Okay. After doing that particular rotation, one rotation is done. After doing that, again you have to calculate balance factors, ma. After doing balance factors, the true value, the root node 2 automatically change. So no worries. If it is not changed, again 2, 4, 5 should be considered. Agree? Yeah, middle is root. Which middle? From 3, 4, 5 I am taking. Ma, one more. See, somebody asked a question. Wait. The value is minus 2, minus 1. Agree that? Yeah. Ma, why it is minus 2 for root node 2? You tell me, anybody answer me. Why it is minus 2 for root node 2? How it is minus 2? 1 minus 3. Yes, I 100% agree that. Yes. Because root node 2 have one left child and three right child. Three children. So 1 minus 3, it will become minus 2. Agree? Yeah. In that case, so after insertion of 5 only, we got the tree is imbalanced. From 5, we have to search. 5, 0. For 4, minus 1. For 3, minus 2. So we should consider at a time only 3 nodes. The 3, 4, 5 we are considering. And finally deciding it is LL rotation. According to that, we are rotating. And finally, after rotation, again we are calculating balance factor. And now it is balanced. Fine. One more slide. So I inserted. Suppose 5 I inserted and now I am inserting 6 here. Look at the balancing factors. Now you tell me which 3 nodes I should consider. Which 3 nodes? After insertion of 6, which 3 nodes I should consider? Which 3 nodes? 1, 4, 5, 6. 2, 4, 5. Which 3 nodes? Not 4, 5, 6, ma. It is 2, 4, 5. Not 4, 5, 6. Not 4, 5, 6. Look at here. After insertion of 6, I should calculate the balance factor for 6. 0. Okay, 5 and the root node 6 is 5, minus 1, no problem. The root node for 5 is minus 1, no problem. And I go for 2, it is minus 2. So where we got minus 2, from that we should consider 2 nodes, 3 nodes, total 3 nodes. 2, 4, 5 only we should consider. Agree. Where we got minus 2 or 2, from that node we should consider 3 nodes. I mean 2 nodes, total 3 nodes. Agree. So 2, 4, 5 only we are considering. Then it is RR or LL or tell me what it is. What it is? Yeah. Then according to the logic of LL, 2, 4, 5 we will consider and middle node 4 will become root. Okay. 2, 5 I added. For 5 already 6 that directly join it. Then come into picture. For 2, the child is one, automatically directly connected. Then for four, there is a child. For four, there is a child. Which child? Three. There is a child three. But four we became root node na. Then fair, according to BST, already you know BST, right? You know BST very well, right? Then after doing that, the right, the left child of four will become the right child for two. This you know very well. According to BST only I am doing it. It is nothing there in the AVL. Nothing there in the AVL. Agree? Okay. Finished. Finally, my tree is that. Agree na? Fine. Next, one more node I'll insert. Want to insert 7. So after insertion of 7, this will be. So where we got -2 for 5, for node 5 we got -2, and we should consider only 5, 6, 7, and after from 5, 6, 7, 6 will become root and 5 and 7. Agree? So it's already 234. Insertion is completely done. Only right part, I mean, only right part insertion we saw today. And tomorrow, or no, tomorrow I think we don't have any class. In the next class, I'll take an example where we are trying to insert only the left side. Then we will see right rotation. And LR and RL also we will see with an example. Okay, na? It's already 235, na? I think you have one more classes. One more class. And quiz is there, ma. You start doing the quiz. So I think up to now, whatever the rotations I told, is it clear, right? I don't want to start again in the next class. Right? I'll teach with an example. Where? -3. Wait. Somebody raised one question. In the previous diagram, ITB student raised a question, ma'am, here the balance factor of 2 is -3 in second diagram. Balance factor of 2 is -3 in the second diagram. For 3, where is 3 here? Balance factor of 3, no. I didn't get you the question. Can you frame the question again and post me? Previous slide, ma'am. Okay. Okay. This is the slide. Actually, this is the slide. You ask me the question now. Balance factor of 2, can you explain? The balance factor of 2 here is for 2. How many children? For 2, there is only one left child. That is 1. For 2, the how many right children? You tell me. 1, 2, 3. Yes. I didn't get the question, ma. Here 3 is not counted on the actually right. I'll tell you there is no issues here. I think you are not good at calculating the height of a tree. When we are calculating the height of a tree, maximum height we will consider. Maximum height of left tree and right tree. See, for 4, the maximum is 1 and 3, no? The maximum height is 3 we are considering. If you want to teach me that answer, well, again, this will raise the question. When we calculate the height of a tree, means maximum only we will consider. The maximum height is 3. Maximum of left and right, we will consider. Maximum of left is 1. Left tree and right tree we will consider. The right tree is 3 and left is 1. That is the reason we will consider 3 only. agree. Okay, na? All right. Not. Right? Yeah, ma'am. Colleges are starting from 10, 18. I think tomorrow we don't have class. On Wednesday, I didn't got any update. I think today they will intimate to us. If we have a class, I'll teach now. Right, ma? Anything else to discuss? Anyhow, we will be discussing in the next class. Once again, I'll revise the shortcuts and we'll take one more example. We'll close. Are they full day classes, ma'am? Are regular classes? I don't know, ma'am. We'll get a message. Still, they are deciding. Again, some other virus started. No, I don't know whether regular classes in the college or online. Yet to decide. Okay. Okay, my dear students, you can leave and do the quiz, ma'am.